like about wild detectives is that interest in different cultures. And I feel we need that because events like this make us come together and learn about each other. And that's very important.
Dallas has like the right size for a festival like this because a big city like New York, an event like this would get lost among the many things going on at the same time.
Other people who I feel like I have that connection with is really important to me, so I love it.
Wild Detectives has built up a reputation as a real community-centered space for people of different interests, different nationalities, and Dallas is part of that idea. Having seen literary communities in different cities, I feel there's a real warmth about it here.
Dallas is in the top 10 of basically every list. Wild Detectives gives the people in Dallas the opportunity to come to these events in a very calm, relaxed, fun atmosphere.
It's not just a bar or a coffee house or just a bookstore. It gets to be all those things at the same time. I think that's the great value of the Wild Detectives.